This is data, I think, from the National Youth Tobacco Survey, which was recently put out by colleagues of mine here at UCL, which looked at data from 2014 to 2018. But the latest data, for instance, if you think about the concern that e-cigarette use will drive up cigarette smoking later, the latest data show that that cigarette consumption or cigarette prevalence among kids has declined even further in 2019, which sort of puts the whole idea of a strong gateway effect to rest, as far as I can tell. Because, you know, if there's a gateway effect, I'm not quite sure how long one has to wait for it to translate into actual population data. And the population data do seem to suggest that over the same time period that e-cigarettes have become more popular among adolescents, cigarette consumption, cigarette prevalence has continued to plummet. And it's now, I think, at the lowest rates has ever been recorded.